Because I ain't really about none of this shit, like, for real. So, go ahead, get in here. I'm going to say this shit one time and get this shit out the way, like, for real, and just let it be what it's supposed to be. So, look, in reality, y'all got to stop painting no narrative, stop doing that or whatever on the internet. Ultimately, me and Tink, like, that's me and Trinity, like, to be honest with you, I love Trinity. We love each other. We're going through a breakup. You guys are allowing this girl to go say something, like, she never did nothing to her or any of that whole situation. So let's be clear. I'm in Cancun. I didn't talk to her. Nothing. She posted whatever, happy birthday. I said thank you very much. Never told her where I was at. We just, the way God worked, coincidentally, we happened to be in the same place. Like, so we're at the same restaurant. I go sit down. I'm eating. She's sitting at the table next to me. That's what that is. So from there, we're eating. I didn't even notice she was in the spot until, I guess, a song played and she went and, like, stood up on the table at the shit. So I seen her. Out of respect, I got up, I ate my food, and I went to the club next door. So as I'm walking out of the place or whatever, I'm getting in my car, and they're like, Youngberg. Now, mind you, she playing on me because y'all know I'm on my hitmaker shit, right? So her and her friends are saying, like, yo, Youngberg, because I'm with a bunch of girls or whatever. And we're not dating. We're not in a relationship. You know what I'm saying? Like, we healing. We moving forward. Now, ultimately, we have a business relationship, you know? So we work. We have a bunch of songs. We're working on an album right now. So I'm walking out, and they're like, Youngberg. And I went and proceeded and get in my car. I got in my car. And long story short, she opened the car and put her hands on me. Now, I respect that, you know what I'm saying? From a woman that's upset or whatever, you see your ex-man out, or you see a man out that you really care about, and you went about that. Now, ultimately, look, this is why I'm just saying that I don't like how y'all trying to, like, change the narrative. Like, she went and said some shit and said it was a physical altercation because